Moving on, a senior research analyst at the European Foundation for South Asian Studies told the UNHRC session in Geneva this week that enforced disappearances continue to be a significant political issue in Central and South Asia. She particularly mentioned Pakistan and said it has not just failed to effectively criminalize enforced disappearances, but has also failed to collaborate with relevant investigation bodies.
Joanna Barakova, a senior research analyst at European Foundation for South Asian Studies, EFSAS, told the UNHRC session in Geneva this week that enforced disappearances continue to be a significant political issue in Central and South Asia. She said the recent UN report on China is a great example as it highlights Beijing's systematic atrocities against the Uyghur population. She also mentioned Pakistan and said it has not just failed to effectively criminalize enforced disappearances, but has also failed to collaborate with relevant UN bodies and investigations. Human rights activists have long claimed that enforced disappearances take place in Balochistan and Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, where Pakistani security forces operate with impunity and the government has repeatedly failed to act against such inhuman crimes.
The case of Pakistan is particularly concerning. Pakistan has not just failed to effectively criminalize and enforce disappearances, but has also failed to collaborate with relevant UN bodies and investigations.
Pakistan's Interior Minister Rana Sanaullah on Tuesday claimed that those who are involved in enforced disappearances of political workers, human rights activists and other individuals are the violators of the constitution and conceded the government had limited writ in this regard. He said he has taken up the matter after three MQM party workers were found brutally killed in Sindh province years after their disappearance. MQM has alleged they were extrajudicially killed as they were reportedly missing for several years after being arrested by paramilitary rangers.